I'm the opposite of moderate, immaculately polished with the spirit of a hustler and the swagger of a college kid. Allergic to the counterfeit, impartial to the politics, articulate, but still a grab a nigga by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler tip. If that don't work and all us fast, then turn around and follow tip. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame. The rappers nowadays are kind of dumb. And then the hollering back and forth, and the arguing where you from. Do you know what you making? What kind of car you in? Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing the checks into your bank account and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing horribly. Unhappy with the riches cause you're piss poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden. Aren't we?
Up on the top spot, living the life, the life.